TargetLink is a code generator generating production code straight from Simulink. So often people ask us, what's the difference between a TargetLink model and a Simulink model? My name is Markus Groß from Berlin, Germany, and today I want to answer that question once and for all. Let's start by talking about the file format. Here there is no difference. The models are always stored in MDL or SLX format, so from the file extension you cannot distinguish a Simulink model from a TargetLink model. Now let's talk about the blocks. This is a Simulink block, and this is a TargetLink block. They look a bit different with these two additional lines on a TargetLink block, and when I double click, they also have a different block dialog, because on a TargetLink block, I want to see all the settings and options related to the generated code. But from a technical point of view, this TargetLink dialog is just a mask on top of the normal Simulink block. And by clicking this icon or by selecting Look Under Mask from the context menu, you can even reveal the underlying Simulink dialog. This also means that converting a Simulink to a TargetLink model will not change the model behavior. Regarding the model structure, one special property of a TargetLink model is the fact that one or more subsystems in the model need to be defined as so-called TargetLink subsystems. These are the subsystems for which we generate production code. Everything outside of these subsystems is ignored by the code generator, which for example is useful if you want to perform closed-loop simulations with an environment model. Last but not least, let's talk about how to create a TargetLink model. Most users directly start modeling with the TargetLink blocks, but in case your starting point is a Simulink model, you have also tools to convert it into a TargetLink model, and even the option to convert a TargetLink model back into a Simulink model if needed. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please give it a like and follow us on LinkedIn or YouTube for more videos.